used to sketch on the ground. At the time, the rain came down on the mud. I used to mess with the mud and draw. I didn't know what I was doing art. And the rain came down, I started doing murals. And then I climbed a tree, a fruit tree, and ate a guava, and looking that mural that I created, I felt good about it.
Years ago, I was using natural organic elements like jamelão, amoras, because I have a nice dye, you know, I was doing work on paper. And then later, I started with watercolors for many, many years. Watercolors. Then start working mixed media, acrylic and oil.
I always love to do the carnival series. People come from the mountain, from the favelas, come down from now, you know, come down from the hills, and I use this colors, this movement, explosion. I just like acrylic and oils, ink, and then change totally organic. Use like, for example, rice and beans and half of the coconut and your tomato paste creates another dimension of big body of work. There's a lot of, not much of acrylic, a little bit of acrylic. Most of the work is a skin close up right here. I have rice, I got beans, lime beans, I have angel hair mixed with curry and honey. Who didn't think angel hair and curry and honey? But why not? You think it will last for a long time. I was concerned about preserve, if it's going to fall apart a year later. But no, I want to press, learn to preserve, because many years ago, 1,000 years before paint, people used natural elements, like berries. And so that's my new stuff that I'm doing lately, is was organic. Everything goes to my canvas that's organic, like beans, rice, coffee, wine, you name it.
I was very young, and late afternoon, I saw those people come from the mountain called Folia de Reis.
People, they're so mystical. I have no idea where they come from. They come from somewhere, and they disappear.
Those colors, those movements between the good and evil was a great inspiration to my work. It was very mystical because I was very, very afraid of Folie de Reis. Not afraid of Folie de Reis, I was afraid of the evil part, the man dressed in gold like a devil and scare all the children away. Came into my canvas. Let me tell you a short story. My mother used to work for the Navy. While she was delivering, she used to make uniform for the sailors, for the officers. And I used to help my mother bring all the uniform to the Navy. While she was, you know, in line to deliver the uniform and get paid, she gave me some money to go to the bodega. Then I walked to the shipyard and I see all this stevedore, all those seamen on their break time play the most beautiful chorinho. That I captured that in my work. I was fascinated and asked my father to give me a guitar. I think everyone has a mission on the planet. You gotta do and finish the mission so your spirit be free.
Para dançar um shot, beijou meu cabelo, cheirou meu cangote, fez meu corpo inteiro se arrepiar. fiquei sem jeito e ele me acolheu junto ao peito. E foi nos braços deste moreno que eu forrosiei até o dia clarear. Oi, 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 me encantei por teu olhar. Moreno, chega mais pra cá, meu dengo vem me chamegar. Oi, 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 teu jeito de balancear o corpo inteiro faz meu coração bater ligeiro, assim eu vou me apaixonar.